ashes, good for nothing for no one, sound a pickling jar. Some dreams of hatching out the greatest eagles will be seen. From Watertown to Mount Hycock or anywhere between. I wonder no one else will touch it while the queen has got it. No sooner does a foe assail her than that foe has bought it. But she is rather bloody, I confess I am uneasy. The slight scratch of one my heart would not at least please me. And she has got claws.
I've always thought it was an awful troubling sort of man, to rob a heart or to be missed by any beast or man, who treated no more precious than a bauble or a toy, and would not care for it as if it were their life and joy. Oh, why don't you keep it close to home?
To look up, tall, but what you are suggesting. Quite invincible as long as I prevent it. It's a friend in spite to have all.